It's a tribute to my late grandma, as she was one who told me a story about a sad girl that found happiness through flowers. The story started with a sad girl wandering the island, searching for happiness. One day, her nostrils filled with scent of something new. Luring her deeper into the islands was a garden of flowers. Happiness filled her body the moment she laid her eyes on the garden. Quickly, she picked all the flowers and brought them back to her town. She wanted to spread happiness amongst others. Ladies and gentlemen, Alyssa Assumption, dancer 221.